畳。
This is one of the oldest tatami mats in existence, about 300 years ago, when Emperor Seimyū used it as a bed on a wooden table. The early tatami were thin and could be folded up, when not used or piled in layers. Tatami were originally a luxury item for the emperors, nobles, religious leaders and other high-ranking officials. It is said that tatami varied in thickness and size. The fabric used on the edges were made of different colors, and showed the rank of the individual household that owned it. You can actually see the different edges of the tatami mats used, depending on the position in the feudal system. In the Edo period, tatami became an essential part of Japanese architecture. Kyoto, the cradle of tatami mats, the city of a thousand years. Here is a young man who will weave the thread of the tradition into the future. If you look through the gate dedicated to Kyoto, which overlooks the majestic Mount Fuji, you can see a magnificent view like a picture, so it is called a frame gate. Tatami mats are covered with rush grass. High-quality long grass is dyed with natural Japanese clay to enhance even color tone, which turns golden yellow as it ages. a World Heritage Site, Yoshimizu Shrine in Nara Prefecture, which was an imperial residence about 680 years ago, in the northern and southern court period.